thank you so much for it's been definitely an honor to be here with all of you, and I would just like to say, you know, just recently, God, you know, really, he made a way for me, actually, to make a CD with some worship songs on it. There's a total of 5, but if any of you are interested, I'm just giving them away. God really put on my heart to just give them, you know, to anybody who needs encouragement. So I'll have them after the conference if any of you are interested, and I'll be just passing them out. But thank you so much for having me. If there's anything I could ask, please pray for me. You know, these are tough times. God is moving, and it's obvious that time is short. The enemy is attacking, you know, so many of us, and sometimes we just feel defeated, but, you know, just what this conference is, to persevere through Jesus Christ, and to just know that God is with us, he will never fail us, and even when we feel like he's not there, he is. And so my encouragement is to just all of you, just to persevere, overcome, no matter what the enemy says, lies, anything like that. Our God is so much greater. Amen. And honestly, we are strong through Jesus. So thank you so much, and God bless all of you, and enjoy the rest of the conference.